that's even insignificance means in the eyes of the majority of humans are just a fit redemption, just a fit respect. How can a child grow up and look to another homie with hate for their discrimination? If they're wrong from another gender, or they're wrong from another sexual orientation, or be black or white. This world all comes to discriminating different kinds of colors and forms. When can humanity peace begins at the dinner table? By what you eat on a daily basis, not by what you say, but by what you do. Veganism, if you actually chance to do something in reality for victims. Several times, any day. Instead of playing lip service to all the injustice of this world. To blind yourself, traditions, beliefs, and habits are terrible excuses for committing atrocious acts or living innocent beings. Take my feet.